We are living in powerful times. Opportunities abound for us all to fulfill our soul's callings and become the wondrous beings we truly are. See the living spark of the divine in all people and all things. Honor it and love it absolutely. Honor the earth as your mother. Honor the earth as your friend. See her beauty and be nourished and cleansed by her pure waters. Sing songs of grateful praise for the abundant blessings right here and right now in our lives. Know that each one of us has our special part to play, no one greater than another, and that it is time for us all to be fully living our dreams, fully manifesting heaven on earth now.